When someone says surreal to you, are you a surrealist filmmaker, Lucille?
I'd like to call myself like that, but I haven't thought that I was one myself. I had some references in painting, like De Quirico or Max Ernst or a few like them. So they were surrealist painters. So somehow I guess there is an attraction from me to this world of what Breton has called surrealism.